Nobody wants to massage the skin of somebody that isn't clean.
There must have been an angel by my side.
Anyway, one of the stories that I'm telling you.
Welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. So, you guys. So today we are on our way to Sephora. I need to go to Sephora because I need some baking translucent powder. And then I also want to go and try to see. I'm looking for this particular chair for my room. Like, I've been looking for this chair for a while. So we'll go to a furniture store that I wanted to stop by to see if they have the chair. I think they have it. Hopefully they have it. I'm crossing my fingers if they have it. I really want that chair and I don't want it to be expensive. Lord, let it be a nice price. We'll go to the furniture store to do that, and then we'll go to Sephora. So yeah, y'all, I think that's pretty much it for today. Yesterday, we went to Neiman Marcus. Hold on. My bad, y'all. So yesterday, you guys, that Ruth Chris was so good, okay? It was so good. You guys saw this morning I got a massage. I didn't want to record her because, you know, it was an in-home massage, and you don't want to have cameras in people's faces when they come over your house to give you a massage, you know? I did record, like, before we got started with the chair, and I may put, like, a little clip in of that. But it was so relaxing, you guys. If you have not gotten an in-home massage, I encourage you to do so because it is very peaceful, very relaxing. I just really feel like everybody should at least get. I think I may even start incorporating every month an in-home massage because life can be stressful, you know? So being able to just relieve some of that stress with just getting a massage, it's just, yeah, it was so good. She was very sweet, very kind. I think she was from Puerto Rico. It was just very relaxing. It was an hour. I was thinking about doing an hour and a half, but I didn't. I feel like that's enough time for me, honestly. Because I just came back from the gym. Then I got in the shower, and then I got my massage. I always get in the shower before I get a massage because I just feel like this. Nobody wants to massage the skin of somebody that isn't clean. That's how I feel. I mean, let me know what you guys think in the comments, but if I was the masseuse, I would hope that the person that I'm going to give the massage to has taken a shower that day. That's just me. So, you know, if you do decide to get the in-home massage, take a quick little shower bath. So my recommendation is to get an in-home massage, but it's to also take a shower or bath before you do so. A lot of people don't even know that you can do it. It's not that expensive at all. To me, honestly, anything that would help you preserve your peace, encourage your peace, is never too expensive. So after I finished my massage, I got back in the shower because I still need to do some different things around the house. Then I got dressed and now I'm talking to you guys. My day has been very, very relaxing. Today I didn't want to rush anything. I kind of stayed at my own little pace. I didn't feel rushed. I didn't let the time rush me because sometimes you're used to having your day planned out like I am. You can find yourself being rushed by the different things that you have planned for the day. So some days I just like to say, you know what, this is what I'm going to do. I'll probably have one important thing for that day that I want to center my entire day around, which was my massage. Then for the rest of the day was like pretty much whatever I decided to do. I didn't see anything in the furniture store. I was hoping to find what I was looking for, but I didn't. But I think I got a lot of good answers because I got some knowledge on the chair that I didn't know with the different type of brands with it. So it wasn't a waste of a trip. This is the one I have at home, and I just want to run. What's the darkest after the banana powder? Nothing.
I mean, yellow tone?
Yellow. What's that?
This is canola.
It's so thin, but this would be perfect if you want like hair soap. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy this.
Yeah. Today.
Yeah, it's needed for me, so you have to put hair on my breath.
Hey you guys, so I'm getting ready to go to the pool. I got my little towel, got my bathing suit under here, and I have on some sweats, my bathing suit. I just threw on like this nice little one piece. I got these brown, kind of like stretchy. I feel like, got my little stocking material, a pair of those on because my community is friendly, so kid friendly. So I want to make sure that I don't, you know, I wasn't trying to really wear no two piece. Y'all know how when you just want to go to the pool just to relax, you don't want to cause any attention to yourself. That's how I'm feeling. So, but I am going to put on a little bit of lip liner and then we'll be ready to go. This lip liner is so dark. I got this from Sally's and I'm mad I got it. Cause I thought it was a dark brown, but there's really no brown. It kind of looks black. So I'm gonna just wear this one. Hopefully I did it right. Every girl knows their lips. If y'all really wanna know, most girls could feel like They know their own lips. So we really don't need a mirror. Fun fact, every girl really knows her lips. So let me see how I did it without looking. Look at my camera on my phone to see. See? All right, let's go to the pool, you guys. I just want to relax. I want to chill. So that's what I'm going to do. I'll probably play a little Pandora while I'm over there. And I brought something for my hair, because y'all know how that is. I might swim a little bit, but I'm definitely not getting underwater. I should bring my iPad. It's on 12%. Charged my iPad last night. Okay, guys, so I just pulled up to the pool and there's people at the pool like they were getting ready to leave, so hopefully that's the case. I got my towel, I got this, my popcorn, I got this, so let's go. Thank you. to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. All right, so you guys, I am putting lotion on because I'm getting ready to go. I broke my office chair, had that chair for a few years. I don't even know what happened. I was sitting on it and one of the little wheels just kind of popped off. I don't know if it was loose and I didn't realize it or what, but we need a new one, which is fine because I really wanted a new chair anyway. You guys, look at these mosquito bites. I literally never get mosquito bites. I typically never get bit by mosquitoes. You guys see my birthmark? So this really is the reason why my hands, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but my hands is like darker than my face, and that's because of my lovely birthmark. Like if you guys see here, like this is like more of my face color, and then my hand, my birthmark comes around my entire hand. So it's on both arms, my birthmark. So that's a fun fact. They itch so much, I put some alcohol on them. So hopefully they can go away, but this one is huge. So I think I have a mosquito bite on my foot. Y'all, my ankles were so swollen yesterday. I had never experienced swelling like that. I think it's because I've been doing a lot of traveling. So my ankles must have been really swollen from the travel. That's never happened to me before. I made sure I laid down early so my body can rest, because my body needs to. I don't like to have swelling and mosquito bites and all of that. Like, what is going on? I need to get my life, okay? Today we are wearing just this cute little plain little Zara shirt with this little tank top type of thing. And then I have on these leggings I got from. Then I'm just wearing these leggings. You guys were with me when I got these. I hate this time of day because it's always some traffic. And it's getting on my nerves, okay? All these trucks are in the wrong lane. People don't be wanting to let you over. It's just, I'm ready to get where I need to go. Today is a good day. We got things to do today. And I'm excited for this vlog. I'm just so grateful for you guys. I was thinking about it the other day. I was like, oh my gosh, like I'm really flourishing and I'm growing to be a better YouTuber. And people are really rocking with me and I love that. Real recognized, real. I'm excited for our journey. This is really only the beginning, you guys. So I mean, y'all are stuck with me for life. Like, y'all are really gonna be my day ones. Like, once my channel gets to like millions and millions of followers, I am always gonna remember y'all, and I really walk with y'all the long way. So let me roll up my window so y'all can hear me first.
I'm at Home Goods, you guys, and I'm already looking for stuff that I didn't come here for. So, this is a cute little lamp, right? I already have something to put my perfumes on, but this is what I was looking at. Because you can kind of make like a two-story like perfume thing. And then this one too. Pretty much got everything that I didn't come in here for. I didn't find a chair for my office room, nor did I find a chair that I was looking for, but I did get a whole bunch of stuff that I was not looking for. So I am going to try probably another TJ Maxx to see if they have it. If they don't, then I'll probably go to another one that's closer to my house. But I really need the chair before Monday because, yeah. So, it's 6 o'clock, so we still got some time. So,
bottom of this. It and see what it tastes like. This is my first Puerto Rican sandwich, and it better be good. Y'all, this is pretty good. I like this, y'all. That sandwich is bomb. Let's taste the fries. And this is about to catch up. These fries, bomb. These fries are good. These are Puerto Rican fries. Are they good? Let's go. And I have to be careful eating this food because I have on these like light brown leggings, and I can't. Sketchy in here, so let me call you guys back. I mean, so I will pick you guys up once I get in the car.